This is Sports Desk. I'm Alan Partridge. Formula One driver Nigel Mansell gave up motor racing this week as it's too dangerous. And anyway, claims Mansell, I can get the same sensation by sitting in a wind tunnel with dark glasses on and a paper bag of agitated wasps tied over my head.